Down. A man from Saco will spend the next 35 years in prison for murder and attempted murder. 24-year-old Damion Butterfield received that sentence this morning in Portland. It's all connected to a case 2 years ago on Woodford Street. Butterfield pleaded guilty to shooting and killing Derald Coffin over illegal drugs. He also shot and injured another woman. Butterfield pleaded guilty to those charges, but later tried to withdraw his plea and asked for a new trial. The judge rejected that request.